In memory of the Grammy-winning flutist Dave Valentin, musicians and listeners came out to celebrate the life of the Puerto Rican Bronxite.
Dave traveled all over the world. He was loved by all. He especially with children, he would perform in the schools for free, and he would always be there to give advice to the young kids. And he was a musician. Tonight, his original band members that performed for him with him for the last 25 years will be performing many of their hit tunes that they have recorded. And we have a lot of guest artists also.
Some of these guest artists include the flutist Karen Joseph and trombonist Papo Vasquez, to name a few. They honored the great musician with sounds of music he once played along with them.
I have had no idea how famous he was. You know, to me, he was just my little brother. That's all he was. And all of a sudden, he passes away, and all of these people come to the funeral. I'm getting emails from Australia, from England, from all over the place. And that when I realized how famous he was, you know, to the world and what he meant to the world.
His love for the borough was evident, having been born and raised in it. This is where Dave Valentin found his fame and a family that shares the same fondness for him.
He wanted to be in the Bronx. He wanted to live in the Bronx. He wanted to die in the Bronx. He did that all.
He left his mark on the younger generation, teaching in South Bronx public schools and leaving an even bigger mark on the world. He's made 15 recordings as a leader after being signed to the GRP Records. His legacy was being carried out through the playings of the percussion, string, and wind instruments by some of the best the borough could find. Though he passed at age 64, the aura of the award-winning Latin jazz flutist filled St. Peter's Church. Listeners enjoyed this all at a free cost. From BronxNet, this is Shanice Powell.